Cal, care to join me? Grease has gone outside for once. Figured I'd take the time to rest.
Not a bad idea. You two have spent a lot of time together.
I think it's Marin's turn to enjoy his charm.
Think she can handle it?
He's superstitious enough to give her space, relatively speaking.
Makes me want to learn magic.
Seriously.
What are you thinking about?
How quiet it is. I don't know if it's because Grease is off the ship or something else.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
I'm not sure. I don't know if I like it. Silence is strange when you aren't looking for it. Almost makes me want to fill these walls with music from my Halleck set or something.
Yeah, you should start playing again.
Maybe. I don't often feel up to it these days.
I've always wanted to learn an instrument. Think you could teach me, after this is all settled?
I'd like that. Yeah. I could use some time to my own thoughts.
Let's see what's out there.
I've been through some stuff in my time, but I've never faced death more than with you two on this trip.
Well, better to face death than to have death face you.
Of course you would say that, whatever it means. You Jedi folk, you turn into the Force or something when you die, so what are you afraid of?
It's more complicated than that.
Ah, so it's true.
The Jedi have worse things to fear than death.
Oh, well, that's great to hear. Since I'm currently navigating the galaxy, looking for a list of Jedi with two, I don't know, sort of Jedi people. Way to make me feel better, Seer. Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some scaz steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh. Well, it's
true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that holo thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking! Wait up. I know you're about to get that holocron.
Nice. You remembered. You joining me?
Oh, no, absolutely not. No, I just wanted to say, you know, those kids we're supposed to find. They're lucky to have you.
They're lucky to have us. We're in this together, Grease.
I'd be lying if I said I wasn't hoping you'd say that because, you know, they're gonna need more than fancy magic tricks.
Oh, yeah?
Practical guidance, role model, someone to look up to. You know, ship flying's a complicated art. But that's only if I stick around.
I remember that.
Good. Good. Okay. Good luck, buddy.
You and Marin getting along?
Oh, yeah. I mean, she still freaks me out, you know, the whole raising the dead thing. But as long as she doesn't kill me...
She won't. You'll be all right.
Oh, yeah, you said that before, and then...
And you're still alive.
For now.
Nothing will happen to you. We're all in this together, Grease. Funny to have this thing end where it started.
Oh, yeah. I remember our first visit here. I've said it before. I really didn't think you were...
A Jedi?
Jedi or not, I just didn't think you were the guy.
And now?
Now? Jedi or not, you are. Look, I still don't quite get the whole Force stuff, but what I do know is that you are one tough kid.
Thanks. So are you.
Yeah, it's true. I do look young for my age. What? Hey, keep that droid at a distance. I don't want it leaking on me or whatever.
Hey there, little guy. We'll find you a home. This is the same kind of sphere and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? I sense something over here. I mentioned to you how awesome this is, because you're pretty great. Whoever owned this bag brought it from Coruscant. They were frustrated with the Jedi Council. Get in there, buddy. What you got there? Do your magic, BD. Flawless. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD one to guide them.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
Glad you're excited. What's that, bud? This hilt belonged to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I'm taking this hilt with us. Got something? Thanks, BD. Hurry up, buddy. Yeah, but they're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. An ancient burial site. was Cordova's. He was troubled by endless war, determined that the Jedi were making a mistake and what he was doing here was more important. Want to see inside? What is it, BD? and boggling. There must be a nest around here somewhere. Want to check it out? Have fun in there? Something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
Here we go, BD.
Mm-hmm.
something about that wall. We're close. Let's check it out.
I offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
I shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Kestis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Kestis, do you think the Empire will find us?
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
I'm frightened. What's gonna happen?
feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Brocket then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
Still running? That was nothing. So much fear. Has Seer not trained you? That thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Ah! move in.
Hit him already.
Enemy! Point taken. How are we supposed to hit him? Charged up! Get me down!
Seer, I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
Won't be going alone. I'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me. Kneel. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
I need a moment to myself.
So you and Sierra have been here a few times?
Oh, we've been all over the place. Non-stop tour of the galaxy with her. But she's paying the bills, so I can't complain, really.
Better than hiding on a scrapyard for years.
Oh, that I can agree with. I've seen trash heaps before, and that planet was the trashiest. I can't believe anyone would... Sorry.
You're not wrong.
If you see a deadly, dangerous monster, kill it before it kills me, will you?